Here's a sneaky way to get to a Kimura from a seated guard. So I'm standing, my opponent's seated. I grab his wrist and I start to walk around his feet as I push his hand away. Now I get his elbow away from his body. I get to my Kimura grip, elbow to the mat, step over his head, pull to finish.